Bam, bam, bam. All right. All right, let's sit through this giant unskippable scene. Girl Scout cookies. 4 to 6 weeks. Rip. Ripperoni. I was 16. And Cloud dies. Aww. Good guy Sephiroth right there. Too bad we're gonna die again. Hey, what a bro. And we're gonna die again. Oh, good. I thought we were gonna get locked into a life 2 cycle there. I don't take pictures of nobodies. Aww. Zen gun. Did you say Tifa? Hmm. Wow. Look, it's cowboy hat Tifa. Why is she taller than him? Remember when you had to develop film? I remember. Oh no, the bridge! The weird way Sephiroth walks. In the flashback sequence, you can actually go into the menu and see all of his stuff. He's got the Massa Moon, Gold Armlet, Revive, Restore, Earth, Fire, Lightning. You can't remove it. Ice, Lightning. Our boy's stacked. He's stacked, yo, and we just get nothing. We get a preemptive. Wow. Preemptive. Oof. I'm surprised that Square has never tried to make a Final Fantasy game featuring Sephiroth. Like something set roughly around Crisis Core. But like it have it be like an actual RPG. Tifa that ass. Okay. I guess then just pout. Why would they not make like a direct path into the reactor? Why would you do all these like climbing things just to get to the reactor? It's a strange thing. What? No. We're just going to keep plowing along with this story. I like how in the update you can see the mansion in more detail. That's kind of cool. Thank you. You can see this library too in much, much better detail. Traitor. Traitor. Dun 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 dun. The way they walk is hilarious. I love interactive flashbacks. Somebody should build a creepy mansion like this. Tifa picks up the mass moon. I can do this. That sword is as big as her. And he takes it back. Thank you. Going, 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 gone. All right, end of flashback. What a fascinating story. EHS. Okay, we finally have control again. So we have 5,500 gil. Let's go see what we can spend it on. This is an item store. Wow. I have done no item purchasing this entire so far, which is interesting. But just means I'm that good. But I am going to do a little bit of stock up here, so we're going to get 7 of these. 2 more of these. Three, one, 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 and let me check equipment first before I go spending money on tents. Now I would like heal, so we're gonna buy that. That's good for nailing out or getting out status effects. I don't really need earth right now, and to be honest, I don't really use it all that often, so I'm gonna hold off on that purchase for a while. Let's go see what equipment we need. Come on, move. So I can finally buy a new weapon for Cloud. So that's an automatic purchase right there. We don't need Barret right now. Everybody's got Mithril armlets. So 700, 800. That is going to come criminally close to all the money I have. In fact, that is 25 gil left. And we're going to do it anyway because hell yeah. Fortunately, we don't need armor. So let's see what we can sell here. I don't think I need her leather glove anymore, so it's only worth 60 gil. We'll sell it anyway. We don't need that bronze bangle anymore. Keeping the 4 slots, because we're going to use that. We don't need her guard stick, and we don't need the mithril rod anymore, so we'll sell those. We don't need her metal knuckle anymore, so we can sell that. And I think that's good. That gave us 390 gil, so not a lot of money, unfortunately. So you don't really have enough money for tents. But I think that's fine, because I think we'll make some money on the way to Junon. And honestly, we don't really need... There's plenty of inns and stops in between here and Junon, so you don't really need tents at this point. I mean, I like to have at least one or two on hand for just for safety, but... Who needs safety? And really, it was mostly just... I mean, I could have probably not spent 1,500 to buy the heal, but... I'd rather buy heal than tents. To be honest. Material loadout is probably going to be roughly the same here. We can drop another sense on here. No! Was about. So what we're gonna do with Aerith is we're gonna drop four slots on her. And basically this we're also gonna put is spirit. 20, 14, 22, 32. I'm curious. I want to know something here. I want to know if... Okay, so that is int. I don't know why they call it spirit. Like, why would you just say intellect plus 10? It's like, what? But yeah, we're gonna do that. Cloud. We're gonna give Tifa the sneak glove, and we're gonna give Cloud the star pendant. And oh, for materia, so unfortunately, four slots is not linked. So we gotta do a little bit of creativity here. We're gonna move that to that. We're gonna move restore to that because I like having restore all. And we're going to put poison and heal. Oh, actually, we're going to swap that all. Because that all hit, I think that was like the first all we had in the game, so we want that to level sooner. 327. Actually, wait a second, did I? Okay, that's the youngest one. This is the second youngest one, and then she has the oldest one. So we'll give him the second. We'll give him that one. Actually, we could just put both on him, just so that they get AP. I mean, there's no equip effect for all, so we'll just slot both of them on Cloud. I mean, it could be on either one of them, honestly, but we'll leave a slot open for her. She already has a sense. And she has the steel. So we're good on our order here. So basically what that does... Close this window here. Whoops. So I mean, she has basically crap for strength, agility, and vitality. But her magic is the highest. Well, second highest. I don't know why it's not the highest. It really should be. It's kind of weird how Cloud has a slightly higher magic than Aerith does, but Aerith also has the highest int right now, which is what we want. We want her magic and int to be high for casting. Then she also has the highest, second highest. She has the highest magic defense and slightly highest magic attack. But the important part is that we keep Cloud and Tifa with as much strength and attack as possible, because they're going to be our heavy hitters. So. But we give them... It's worth giving them at least one green materia, just so they have an extra... You know, extra magic punch. And, you know, a little extra MP as well, so. Alright, we are geared up to go. Let's get it going. Just real quick, though, I want to swap in these guys. I just want to make sure we have any equipment. Oh, he does have a star pendant. All right. I think I'm okay with that, though. We could sell that other star pendant, actually. Oh, we might actually need to for the Chocobo. For Chocobo lore, I think that's like 2k, right? 2 or 3k? Yeah, we're gonna have to farm some money here, I think. But we'll see. And he doesn't take that many battles to farm money, so... Got him back. Yay, Seal Evil. We which doesn't really get used all that often, but, you know, it's a thing, I guess. Alright, I'm going to remember to get Choco Bomb this time. I will not forget that like previous times. I feel like the song cut, part of the song cut off there. But we got our first summon, which we could actually just drop on her now. Old folks. I know how to catch chocobos. 2,000 gil right now. Oh, he won't let me buy and sell until after I bought the... Alright, well. So I think we're gonna need... it's probably going to be about 3,000 just in case. Let's do some random battling. Yay! Yay! I love random battles. Oops. Shit. I didn't mean to do that. Ow. Thank you. How's a plant not susceptible to fire? What are we up to? 1174? 1714, sorry. Stream lags a little bit. Almost there. But we need to get a little bit for greens too, so. Unfortunately. So we got 2,000, but let's get, let's do another two more fights. That way we have enough money for, a couple of greens to feed the chocobo. You gotta get the expensive kind. If you don't get the expensive kind, they run away faster. $2,600. We'll do one more fight. One more fight should give us enough gil for this. Back attack. Yeah. Alright, we should have enough now for our chocobo lure. And a couple of grains. So first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to sell that other star pendant, because I really only need one right now. That's an easy 2k right there. We just basically just traded a star pendant for a chocobo lure. Bam. And now we can buy... buy two of these. I think that will be fine, but we'll see. And then the best way to do this is to order it, bring the green up front. I'm just going to do a quick safety save here. I almost overwrote that. That would have been bad. I swear this controller is the inputs. There's like an input lag. No bueno. Alright, we need to equip Chocobo lore. Get out of the game. I'm not sure which. Tifa has a slot open, so we'll put it on her. She has sadness. That only heals poison right now. I only have one sad or one hyper. No, you guys will be fine. Till we get to Nice. Okay, so. Gotta be careful on how we attack here. Needed one green to do it. And he runs away, but we're on the other side, so good shit. So we can move that back. Do another save. And it's on to the Mithril Cave. Cool. Let's go. There's a few things to get in here that we'll get real quickly. Real quick. And now we learned our first enemy skill. Roasty toasty. Ether. A tent, which we will probably... Well, actually, I don't think we need to use it. Long range. But the tricky thing is I cannot equip this on her right now unless I take out one of these things. But what I could do is I don't need Chocobo Lure anymore. Gear long range and move Sense over to Tifa. Like I said, I don't really use Sense all that often, but you know, in case you want to know what weaknesses are, stuff like that, it's still a useful command, if anything. Mind source here. Now, mind you, I don't use any of the sources at all until pretty much the end of the game. Let's do a summon. We'll get our brief run-in with the Turks here. Oh, Elena. Aw. He cares. In some weird way. An elixir. Always useful. Those are pretty rare, so you keep a hold of those for a while. Yeah, I'm gonna actually duck out of this one. Maybe. Let everybody have a turn. The items have the cave that I need, so we're gonna make for the exit here. Now we're on the other side of the cave. No, I don't want to do that. I want to save. I want to save! Now, technically, the next thing you do here is you go to Gondor, or Condor? 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 I think it's Condor. I always forget the name. Fort Condor. That's what it was. So there's a mini-game here where you can basically control an army... a bunch of army dudes to defend against an attack on the bird, but it costs you money and you don't actually have to do it right now. You will have to do it later in the game when you go to get the huge materia, but for now you don't have to do shit, so. But in order to get the shops unlocked, we have to kind of play a huge bird. Yeah, the huge materia doesn't really make it isn't really relevant to the story at this point in the game, but it becomes relevant later on. So you do have to play the mini game later in the game. So we basically fib long enough to be able to use the facilities here. Which they'll let us use for free, which is cool. Hey, alright, so they'll let us buy some stuff, which is cool. So we're going to use this opportunity to stock up on hypers, tranquilizers, and four tents. And here you can buy materia, but we already have plenty of materia, so we're good on that front. So basically we just used it as a short resupply. Get a few things, get some rest, get out. Sorry guys, but we can't sponsor you at the moment because we don't really have the money. We'll later on. Alright. We are good. And we also got rid of our status effects, which was a bonus. Just gonna make one more save here. We also can get Yuffie. So getting Yuffie is kind of a crapshoot because she's a random encounter in any of these forests. And these forests are also full of assholes. So this will be interesting. These assholes specifically. Let's see if I don't die. Maybe not. Yeah, these things hit hard. Damn it. Got him though. I game over the on this, like, one of the first times I played this, because the timing on them is, like, somehow, like, weirdly ahead of others. Which, like, pretty much mandates you have to use the ATB in order to get the advantage on them. And then there's these assholes. This may not be good. Oof. That should not be a tough battle, honestly. I'm gonna make a save, though, just in case. You know, we're just gonna run. Not worth it. Not at this level. It's like all we want is just to get Yuffie. I've had this take anywhere from like 5 minutes to as much as like a half hour or 45 minutes to get this, so I mean if I don't get it in like the next 10-15 minutes, then I'll probably just go without. Please? Please? I'm gonna get screwed, aren't I? Wow. Oh, come on. Well, good for the preemptive attack, then. I don't even get, like, the frogs. Ugh, come on. Hit for so hard. Why? Like, of everything else in this game that does, like, it doesn't hit nearly as hard, these things hit super hard. I don't know if it has to do with the mod or what. I'd have to test it and unmodded, but man. There she is. Yeah. Just stay right there. Don't do anything. Got her. Alright, so there is a certain sequence to this. There we go. I haven't told you my name. Good to meet you. Nyuk, nyuk, nyuk. That was a particularly rough time of that, but we did it, we got it, we did it, we good. Junon! Who are you people? Where did you come from? Priscilla. Yes, run towards the danger. I probably should have actually Alright. Well, we're gonna do the thing that I tried not to do. And that's use an ether. That's right, you can't reach. Kill this one. 1758, weak against wind, which Choco Mog was very good for. In that respect. Moonstrike. How many times do you get to attack? Jesus, come on. Big wave. Yay, and all leveled up. Time to do CPR. But she's just a girl. What? Oh, man. Oops. Thank you. Yay, we did it. Time for some introspective dreaming. I'm still local recording, right? Yay, Shiba. Mr. Dolphin. See if I can get this first try. It's like somewhere around here, I think. Oh. There. And now for one of my favorite scenes in this game. For some reason, it doesn't play music. Where is it? Oops. I never get that part very well. Hmm. So just racing through the Junon part here, because... So at this point, I do have the opportunity to buy stuff. I can go in any of the shops. But there's really nothing here that I need, I think. And I'm going to be back here eventually anyway. And that's when I'll, like, collect all the various items and things that are in this area, so... Because Costa de Sol is going to have most of what I need... anyway, in terms of equipment. So, not really much of a reason for me to stick around here at the moment. Oh, there is, actually, I lie. There is one thing I do need to get. I can't remember if it's in this first section or second section. There's another enemy skill materia in here. And I think if you don't get it now, I don't know if you get it later on. Or if you do, you're not going to be able to get some of the stuff on it. If I can find where this is here. So this is the dudes from before. And there's our enemy skill. We're actually going to plop that onto... Oh, that's right, we don't have anybody to plop that onto right now. Alright, well, we'll keep a hold of that. But we do need to get that on before... Because there's certain enemy skills in the game that you can only get once. Because they're only used on you once. Like, Trine from the Materia Keeper in Nibelheim. And I think there's a couple other ones too, so. Very important. What is that thing? Oh, Red 13, right. Oops. Dun 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 dun. Force Stealer, hell yeah. Let me move. Ether to replace the one that we used earlier. Can't get that materia until Yuffie gets out of the way. You climbing. Let you buy some stuff. I'll buy one more Phoenix down. And a couple of potions. Just in case, even though we're getting to the point where potions are pretty much useless. Should be able to find Barret now. He looks cute in that sailor suit. Pick our team back up. Make sure we're still equipped. Very good. We're going to swap out Choco Mog for Shiva. And we're going to put the other enemy skill on to Tifa. Let's go take care of Genova life. Oh, let's get this first. Another all materia. Very important. Random battle. Okay. That's cool, I guess. Missed. Not good. Yeah. know why the top half of the... Oof. That's a lot. That did nothing. Hello?
Hey.
Hi.
I'm getting worse now.
Okay.
Oh man, I'm so exhausted.
Is that bad? Yeah.
Yeah.